Hola amigos, now I am at my usual plane spotting spot near the Coimbatore airport at Goldwyn's. Here I am gonna capture Go Air's inaugural flight to Coimbatore. Are you all wondering why are they spraying water into that aircraft? Whenever a new route or a new airline is launched into an airport, that airport does these kind of water cannon salute, and that is what is being done here for Go Air at Coimbatore. While I was waiting to capture Go Air's departure from Coimbatore, these aircraft movements happened. Take a look at this. A small brief on Go Air at Coimbatore. Go Air had already launched operations at Coimbatore during 2006, 7 and 8 to Mumbai, flying only one times daily, and they closed the operations on 2008. Here they are again back after 12 years again to Coimbatore, flying Mumbai one times daily. Hopefully they would increase to more frequency and more cities soon in the future. Initially their inaugural flight from Coimbatore was to Bengaluru. I was about to book that, but then Go Air cancelled that due to operational reasons and made Mumbai as their inaugural flight. One day, I will definitely travel with them from Coimbatore. This is my usual plane spotting location at Coimbatore. I have done many spottings from here. Do check those spottings in the description or in the cards above.